Hey everybody, and welcome to my fifth weapon guide video for Dynasty Warriors 8. All footage is captured in the Extreme Legends Complete Edition, and all weapon requirements are listed in the description below, as well as each step being timestamped in this video. Thanks for watching, and without further ado, I hope you enjoy this guide.
It will be difficult to face Lu Bu head-on. Why don't we use the terrain against him for a flood attack? I'll head north to open the floodgates. Our main unit can act as a decoy in front of the castle. Snow in this area has increased the water levels. If we can open the floodgates, this entire area will be flooded. Flood attacks are effective against enemies who choose to hide in castles. Even Lu Bu cannot withstand the power of nature.
Are those Cao Cao's forces? Oh no, they plan on opening the floodgates!
It looks like he's planning to rat us out. We can't have him doing that.
Abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
One of Cao Cao's units is heading toward the floodgates. What? Cao Cao's forces? We cannot let them through here.
Our movements haven't been spotted yet. Let's continue our advance. There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle. Now we can head north. Next, we need to lower the bridge to the west.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
You plan on opening the floodgates and using the water against us? I will never allow that to happen.
Well spotted. That's why I've come all the way here. So I can't very well just turn back now, can I?
It is not often that I meet my match in battle. I am ready for death. Do with me as you please.
The warrior types are always such gracious leaders. First things first, though. I need to finish what I came here for. Look at all that water. Even Xia Pi Castle won't be able to withstand that, surely. Now then, let's put an end to this. The water should be breaking down the gates by now.
The water! Help us! We're going to drown! Oh, this isn't good. The water is going to destroy the gates!
The castle gates are finally open. All that remains is to put down that beast who lurks inside. There is not a strategist alive who can best me in battle.
Master Cao Cao,
You have my deepest gratitude for fighting alongside us.
My goal was simply to defeat Liu Bu. You were merely my best chance at accomplishing that. You cannot overcome the chaos of this world by acting simply on emotion or faith. You would do well to remember that.
Things are looking rather difficult. We must turn to Master Yuan Shu for reinforcements.
Pretty good.
He sensed his disadvantage and is sending out for reinforcements. We should probably keep that from happening.